For our second run with 800 grams, you can see we've removed one of the masses. We'll push start on SparkView, release the mass. It ends up at the 24 centimeter mark. And we can see the acceleration for run 2.